Smack him! Smack him!
Bend the head by him.
Come on, Ben, we're throwing that fist.
Oi, that's not social distancing.
Hey, ref, he's on the naughty list.
Yo guys, welcome back to the Josh WFC channel. It has been a while, but I'm finally back for yet another match vlog. Today I went to see St Albans City take on Tunbridge Angels in tier 6th of English football, which is National League South. So let's get right into it. As usual, with a team I haven't visited yet on the channel, I always prepare a couple of facts for you guys about the team that is hosting us today. And today is no different. So let's give you some facts about St Albans City. St Albans City Football Club was founded in 1908. Their home ground is Clarence Park, which has a capacity of 5,007, 667 of those are seated. St Albans play their football in the Vanarama National League South, which is in Tier 6 of English football. The club has a total of 14 honours across their history. The most recent of them was in 2005, when they went unbeaten and won the Hart Senior Cup. Speaking of going unbeaten, St Albans are the only remaining team in elite football, which is Tier 6 to Tier 1, who are unbeaten in the league. St Albans have also been given a new badge. The old one looks like this, and then it was replaced by this, which I feel is much better. The key components of the badge are a white circle containing the team's name, and a blue rectangular shape in the middle. The shape contains the St Albans flag. Above and below the centre is a tower of the well-known St Albans Cathedral, which has been a centrepiece of the city for 943 years. So there are a range of facts. Now it's time for the vlog.
Get in there.
Missed another goal. Unbelievable. I thought I was in. Well away.
Oh.
Oh, go on. Oh, lucky. Go on.
It's it.
Oh, lucky.
Yes.
Oh. Again, blocked off the line. Oh.
Wayne.
This is my brother.
What do you think of that?
It's a good half slow start, but they're on top now. Should go away and win the game now.
Too close. Yeah. 1-1 at the moment.
Can't really top,
but hopefully you can push for the win and go even further clear.
Let's hope for some more goals.
Let's hope so.
Come on, Ben, we're throwing our fists.
Oi, that's no social distancing.
Hey, ref, he's on the naughty list.
Come on! Oh, take a corner. Come
on.
Just lean into him.
Oh!
In.
Oh, go on. Yes!
Oh! Alan!
Oh! He's got him easy.
Yes, yeah, take the right back all the time. Yeah! Thank you! Come on. Yes!
Let's fucking go! Get in there!
Top of the league.
Oh, yes.
Look up!
Oh, lucky.
Come on!
Oh, lucky.
No, I forgot he was short.
Touch. Yes! Come on.
Come if you like.
Yes! Get in. 3-1, and that should be it now.
Let's go. Top of the table by 2 points. That's good.
Oh, go on. Oh. Keep going, come on.
Come on.
Oh. Oh, shoot.
Finish the damn ball!
Keep possession. Get in the corner if you want. Keep it close to the line.
Seven?
Sam, we want 4.
Seven?
Good hands.
Actually, number 5.
Oh, save. Away. Oh, that was in.
City, we love you.
So guys, that is it. St Albans City 3, Tunbridge Angels 1. Another absolutely brilliant game with 4 goals and some brilliant atmosphere as well from the 700 fans that attended the game today. So that was absolutely amazing. The channel is currently on 85 subscribers, so I'm 15 away from hitting 100. And I'd like to do that by 2021. So if you are watching this and you haven't already hit the subscribe button, please do. It's not the end of the world if we don't hit it before 2021. But it's just a milestone I'd like to hit because that'll be absolutely brilliant. So like I said, if you haven't subscribed already, please do. It'll be absolutely amazing if you can. And if you are subscribed already, please share this to anyone who you think might enjoy the videos. And then if they subscribe, that'll be absolutely amazing and help the channel grow. So thank you so much. The next game I'll be going to is next weekend, so next Saturday, as I go to see Kings Langley take on Barwell at the Auto Faster Stadium. It's always a good game when we go to Kings Langley, so hopefully next week won't be any different. But as always, guys, thank you so much for watching. It's been a while since I've released one of these, and I'm so happy to be back, and I'm so happy to be making vlogs for you guys, and I hope you really enjoyed today's video. Have a brilliant rest of your day, week, month, whenever you're watching this. So yeah, see you next time.